A dead fetus has been discovered in the Whitfield County landfill. It was found by two workers sorting through a bag of clothes in a recycling container. The fetus is believed to be born 3 to 4 months prematurely, but officials won't say whether it was aborted. Officials believe the child had been in the container for nearly a week when it was found. It was sent to the GBI crime lab for further examination.